can send text messages through your current FileMaker application using Message Media. First, we'll need to have access to utilize the Message Media API, which we can do by setting up an account with them. You can set up an account by following the steps laid out in this article, which you can find here. Once you have your account set up, you will receive an API access key and secret, which you'll want to go ahead and put in here. And once you've got that, all we need to do is just specify the phone number that we want to send the text message to, which we want to include the area code, as well as the message that we want to send. Now, all we need to do is just go ahead and hit the send text button. And we'll take a quick look on what's going on in the behind the scenes. And here, we can just see we are just taking the phone number and we're just formatting it into the proper way that the API is going to be expecting it. And here, we are just doing some simple validation to ensure that we have all the information that we need to send this call. And this is where we're taking the access information that we received earlier and put in setup. And here is where we are actually making that call to the API. We're going to store that response that we received from them into a variable that we can review later. And here is that response that we have received. And we can see here is the phone number that we sent, the message that we had sent to that person, as well as the message ID, which would be used for other actions such as verifying the status of a message. If you're looking for a way to send text messages through your FileMaker solution, contact DB Services and we'll be happy to help. Thank you.